Hello guys, and I welcome all of you in this new video. I am gonna discuss on is BizPass legit. So let's find out and let's see why people are talking about it, especially in the United States. Before that, I request you that to like the video, share the video, and hit on the bell icon to subscribe to our channel so that we can bring much more informative videos each day. I would like to say that this website does not belong to us, and we are here to give you an unbiased review regarding this website. If you have any queries regarding the return or the refund, you can click on our description area and find the links to get the money back. So without delay, let's get started. As you can see, this website sells products like there are a lot of musical instruments, and they also have some specials, and they also have some new arrivals as well. And you can see this product is just for $75.69, and this is a style mandolin original case. So it is a case for the instrument of yours. Now let's get back to BizPass home page and let's find out its other details. So we can see its mode of payment is PayPal, Visa, MasterCard, Amex, etc. If you talk about its shipping policy, let's click on to its shipping policy, and here they have mentioned that it takes about 10 to 22 days to receive the product, and they have also mentioned the email ID, that is bizpass.sale@outlook.com. Now guys, I'm going to talk about all its legitimacy checkpoints, but it will help you in deciding that whether this website is a legit one. So the first legitimacy checkpoint of the site is its HTTPS protocol. So it belongs to a secure HTTPS protocol, which is a good sign. Then I tried to check out its website age on WHOIS, and I found that this website is registered on 11th December 2020. So guys, this website is recently registered, which is a very negative sign. Now let's find out its about us page. So let's click on the about us page. Here you can see they have mentioned about the company, and also the email ID is given, and the address is also given, that is 59 Lakeshore Drive, Rancho Mirage, California. Guys, this address was pasted on Google, and it becomes a bit suspicious, because this address was very much suspicious. Now let's click on to the contact us page. We can find the contact us page, and here they have mentioned the email ID, and they say that they are available from Monday to Friday 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Now let's click on to its return and the refund policy. So I would like to say guys that they have mentioned that they are here to give a 30-day return policy. If you have any queries regarding return or refund, you can mention that in the comment box. If you talk about the social media presence, they do not have any social media presence, which is a bad sign. The trust score of bizpass.com was found, and it was found on Scam Detector that it has very, very low trust score, which is just 4.6%, which is a very low score trust index. Also guys, there are no customer reviews, which is also very much dicey. I would like to say that the website content quality is also very low. So on the basis of all the legitimacy checkpoints on low website content quality, no customer reviews, extremely low trust index, and recently registration, I would like to say that this website surely is a suspicious one, and I would not recommend you to buy anything from here right now. Let it grow a bit and let it gain a bit of traffic. So what experiences and viewpoints and thoughts you have regarding this website, do mention in the comment box. Also guys, do like the video, share the video, and hit on the bell icon to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much and have a great day.